There it is, right there. Go ahead.
Mr. President, though, this is expected to be tied up in the court, so this relief is either going to be delayed or blocked.
Well, I don't think so. I think this is going to go very rapidly through the courts. This will go very – if we get sued, maybe we won't get sued. If we get sued, it's somebody that doesn't want people to get money. Okay? And that's not going to be a very popular thing.
Go around Congress. Are you trying to set a new precedent that the president can go around Congress and decide how
much
–
You ever hear the word obstruction? They've obstructed. Congress has obstructed. The Democrats have obstructed people from getting desperately needed money. Go ahead, please, right here.
President, why do you keep saying that you passed Veterans' Choice? You passed Veterans' Choice. It was passed in 2014.
Okay, excuse me. Go ahead, please.
But it was a false statement, sir.
Okay. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you very much.